So can you tell us, I heard you mention a talk show. So can you tell us a little bit about it, what you'll be talking about?
I can tell you a lot of it about it. Hello to all the viewers. I am starting a brand new show. It's called Real Talk with Kim Burrell on Impact Network, and which will be on Dish and the other TV, Direct TV. And so we're excited. We're scheduled to be in over 50 million homes in September. So I'm so excited about that. And it's going to be real talk. If you know anything about Kim Burrell, it's going to be real.
As well as it gets.
Yeah. So can I ask you, a friend of Whitney Houston, and you know the biopic is in the works now. How do you feel about that?
I miss her. Overall, you know, my interest about Whitney is probably not going to be what the most common interest is, because we didn't have a common relationship. And my interest and verbiage about Whitney will always be that of, I pray that someday people will know the side of Whitney I knew, because it was available to everyone. It became far more apparent to me, because that's the side I wanted, and that's the side I knew how to entreat. So she welcomed me in, and it caused us to have a close relationship for almost 16 years. And I miss her every day. You know, you kind of wait for the pain to subside. I'm still waiting. I've learned that I'm just gonna live with it, you know? Yeah, but I miss her completely. She's got some stuff coming out. There's a new film coming out.
How do you feel about that? I know the family is kind of torn about the Lifetime.
I don't really know who's doing what. I just know the one I'm a part of. And a great French director who followed Whitney on her tour in the 80s has shot a film, and I'm in it. Clive Davis, Jennifer, the baby that's on her, oh Lord. Jennifer Hudson and Dion and all some other famous. We all are, you know, Whitney's friends. And that one is coming out. That's what I'm promoting.
Okay.
I don't know what the others are doing. Everybody has their own interpretation. She was a world woman and a world-class woman. For 25 years, her career was incredible. She's a lot to talk about. Good, bad, ugly, indifferent. And now that she's gone, people really want to say what they've been wanting to say. It's all good. God's got her. She know I still got her back.
Thank you.